everybody, it's Beth Aldrich from Real Moms Love to Eat. Now, everyone knows that green tea is really good for you, but have you ever considered steeping it with hibiscus tea? I found this beautiful hibiscus tea from Republic of Tea, and what I love about hibiscus tea, I was reading the label, because you know I always love to read labels, those of you who know me know, and it says here that this is an effective in maintaining healthy blood pressure and cholesterol levels. So when you take a couple tea bags of hibiscus tea and you put it in your water, now this is room temperature purified filtered water, okay, and then you take a couple tea bags of Republic of Tea, because again, I love this brand. I like lots of different brands, but this one especially seems to find lots of shelf space in my pantry. So I'm going to put a couple tea bags of the green tea. And then what you do is, you turn the water on here, and you just steep this tea. Usually you put it on the counter before you go to bed at night and let it steep overnight. For me, I love that flavor of a fresh cup of brewed tea in the morning without having to turn on the stove, which is great in the summer. And so I fill it up, and I want you to take a look at this gorgeous little display that the hibiscus tea puts on once it starts steeping. It's so beautiful, the color. It's almost like a beautiful sunset. When you drink a cup of green tea mixed with hibiscus tea, not only are you going to get the benefits of lowering blood pressure, but you're also going to get the benefits, powerful antioxidants that are in this green tea. After I'm done steeping it overnight, I'll wake up and I'll pull the tea bags out and put them in the trash. Then what I do is I take the completed pitcher that has been sitting all night, and I will put a couple of drops, about a dropper full, of sweet leaf stevia. Now, what I love about stevia is it's an all-natural sweetener, so it's not like an artificial sweetener that you're going to be that you see often in restaurants and in stores. And what's great about this is it's very little calories. It's a very scant amount of calories. And you just take a couple droppers full and squeeze it in your green tea. Just mix it up with a spoon. Pour yourself a glass of this beautiful green tea, which I've already poured myself a glass here. And enjoy it all day long. And what I love about this tea is it's so refreshing, because they say hibiscus tea grown in Nigeria actually helps keep the body cool. And in the summer, this tea is my mainstay. It's something I drink every single day. In fact, I'll go through an entire pitcher full because I love tea so much. I put it in my water bottle. I bring it with me everywhere. So in addition to the regular about 60 ounces of water I drink every day, I'm also drinking hibiscus tea. So next I'll be doing a toilet paper commercial, because I do use the bathroom a lot. But it's good because it's keeping your body healthy. Anyway, here's to a delicious cup of Republic tea and to staying cool this summer. I'm Beth Aldrich, Real Moms Love to Eat. Real Moms.